staff contracts, what's that, a top four?
Yeah, we're only about 2 months out from that now.
Well, if that new Bigfoot movie continues to bomb, it'll be available.
I said to my message, I'm like, I'm sorry, man. Some people just don't understand our.
What?
And I said the thing that, like, your movie bombed. The new Bigfoot movie, like, people were walking out on it.
Dude, you got Bigfoots getting high off mushrooms.
Okay. But something happens to your car.
Alright, you know how Encino Man had the caveman come back?
Yeah.
There was a movie before then that did exactly the same.
It was like an 80s, like, but it was like serial. It wasn't comedy.
It was called Ice Man.
And then also was there the one with Ringo in it, where he was the caveman? That's actually called Caveman. Hey, Dennis Quaid and Shelley Long are in a way.
Go back in.
Yeah, it's just 50-50, so I kind of just do it to be safe.